grew up in Southern California, where I was exposed to severe droughts at an early age. Water is so essential in our daily lives. But there are places where there just isn't the infrastructure. In fact, 844 million people lack easy access to safe drinking water. Access to water should be a right for everyone in the world. As a mechanical engineer, I thought maybe I could help. My lab works with materials known as adsorbents. They can soak up things, could be water, could be gas. There are adsorbents in diapers that soak up, well, you know. We were interested in a new type of adsorbent called metal organic frameworks. These have metal clusters connected by carbon molecules, creating a three-dimensional structure that's porous. It's got lots of holes in it, holes that water loves to fill. We realized that using these new adsorbents, we could build a water collection system that would work in the world's driest areas without using external power. So here's how it works. We have a plastic box with the top layer of our adsorbent material. During the night, when there's more water in the atmosphere, the sides of the box open, and the adsorbent sucks the water out of the air flowing through the box. When the sun comes up, the sides close. The sun heats up the top layer of the box, and the trapped water is released as vapor, which condenses on the bottom of the box. We built a prototype and tested it in Arizona because it's one of the driest areas in the United States. It worked. We've also tested the water to be sure it wasn't contaminated by the adsorbent. So now we're trying to scale up because our device only produces several droplets of water per day. We want to produce enough drinking water for an entire family for a whole day. And we want to do it at a reasonable cost. So someday people everywhere could have access to clean drinking water.